Maybe.
Nice.
Tea bottle caps, another stealth boy. Incendiary laser pistol. Yes. Oh, okay, so then we can talk to the guy down below here.
Keep your distance. What are you doing in my house?
This house looked abandoned. I just wandered in.
Well, Blackhall Manor isn't abandoned. Not yet. At least have the grace to come speak with her owner properly.
Hey.
Good, good. People should be able to sit and have a conversation, especially in times like these. Civil discourse, the greatest of our lost arts. Wouldn't you agree? I'm glad you think so. Conversation is but one of the virtues that separates us from cretins like those swamp folk. Swamp folk who, I should mention, absconded with a book, a precious family heirloom. I wanted to ask you, friend, will you get it back? Good. The fools who stole it believe it has powers, so the thing is probably well guarded. There's a ritual site east of the boardwalk, in the basement of a ruined house. I think you'll find it there. Bring it back to me, and be paid.
So I'm also wondering, the Dark Heart of Blackhall. If this is a fully voice-acted, or like, you know, fully voiced mod, that's amazing. It is so far. Your family is named after this place?
Just as much as it's named after us, I suppose. We took the Blackhall name when we arrived on these shores, generations before the Great War. We do well to remember history, particularly in this dark time. And still standing strong. You're within a fine example of Victorian architecture, my friend. What else do you want to discuss? I suppose larceny isn't enough reason to hate. You must be new here if you don't know the answer to that by now. Yes, they're dangerous. They shoot at, smash, or try to eat anything that isn't them. And half the time they shoot at each other. They may have been men once, but no more. They think the book has a kind of occult power. Superstition and nonsense, of course. What else do you want to discuss? I don't suppose there's any harm indulging you. What interests you?
Oh, okay.
What else? Don't get yourself killed.
Let's go to quests here. Okay. We went there, then that brought us to Black Hall. So there's the ritual site. Sure, let's head over there first. Oh, jeez, you scared me.
Wait a moment. I need to know. Has Obadiah sent you in search of a book?
Yes.
I thought as much. Listen to me very carefully, child. You mustn't bring it to him. That book is known as the Kryvbekne, and it's a thing of evil purpose. Yes, the Kryvbekne. The Black Hall family has a long, evil history with the book. It was lost to them long ago, but it's found a way back to Point Lookout, and Obadiah seeks to reclaim it.
I shouldn't look this up.
Obadiah is no better than the heathens he's asked you to steal it from. He believes he can use it to control them, and God knows what else. There's a way to destroy that damned thing. I intend to do just that.
So it is an occult book.
I ask no more. You can find me at my tent on the beach, south of Blackhall. God bless your path, child.
Well, now I'm gonna go north instead. I thought that was a person for a second. I do want to force science something here, chat. I want to see what happens if I actually give them a shot. Like, I want to see what their attacks are. Okay. Oh, geez. Ew. Yeah, but they dropped their boards. Reload. As soon as they dropped their boards, they couldn't attack. And that missed. Wait, they're actually tanky. Oh, jeez. What have I done? I'm dead again, aren't I? Yep. Okay, hang on. So there's four of them. And one is farther to my right. But they're actually tanky enemies. It's too far away. There were... Who were... What? What? Wait. This dude really got the flank on me. Where did he come from? Where did he... Where'd he come from? Maybe I'm not ready for this place yet. There he is. Okay, so he starts all the way over there. And then he found, like, a place to sneak in from behind me. There's this dude. I missed. Oh, I'm missing like an... Okay, well... I'm dead. I don't think I'm ready for this place. We gotta find a way out. All right, wait a minute. Just backtrack. We need more levels. More of them? Okay, wait. Well, how many of them are here? Save. I can't see. Oh, I'm getting shot. Yeah, that's a death. I think one of them triggered my mines.
Dang it.
Okay, try that again. Actually, before I don't have any other explosives. Oh, there you are. You're over there. Why are they everywhere in here? Like I crossed the bridge, and now there are two behind me. Which I need to worry about first. Did they just roam around or something? Okay, I'm bleeding out. I think I'm bleeding out. Yeah, I was. Manitol. Yep, give me one of those. And the others were way over there. And now there's two more. Need stim pack. Shoot. It's almost back to hidden.
I'm getting out of here.
I think I disarmed him. Wait. Oh, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Well, I got the two brawlers. I got one of the scrappers, but then I'll just have to try it again. Was this before or after I... I think this is before I got the scrapper. So there's one over there, and then two. Nothing's coming up in that. Moved. Okay. Okay, there's one. They track you for such a long time. Save. Thank you.